Hi, I'm Charlie Lapson with Red Carpet Tips here in Beverly Hills at the GLAAD Media Awards. Thanks for stopping and chatting. Now.
No, thank you, Charlie, for all of your help. You're amazing. I don't know if you guys know this, but he's amazing.
Thank you. So let's talk about all the great work that you've done over the years and now officially being involved with GLAAD. How have you seen a change, a big change in the past year?
Well, first of all, I've been with GLAAD for 20 years, so you guys should know that. I used to be on the board. I'm now on staff as the national spokesperson. In the last year, we've really started to look at how GLAAD's work really impacts globally. Because what GLAAD works on is really the media, and as we all know, the biggest export that the United States has at its disposal is its media. And so what happens here in the media, whether it be in film or television or on the news, really goes across the world and has ripple effects. So we want to make sure at GLAAD that LGBT people are represented in film and in television and on the news, because we are part of the human fabric, right? And so our stories are as valid and as important as everybody else's. And that work that we do here in America and in the United States really goes worldwide to places like Russia and Egypt and Iran. And a lot of our focus is really on that. And tonight, we really have a universal lineup. You know, we have Ms. Jennifer Lopez, we have Laverne Cox, who really helps us concentrate on our work on trans work, which has been at least a third, if not more, of our work at GLAAD, really educating not only the larger population about trans people and how their lives are affected, but also the LGB community and how that we should be more understanding and have more understanding about what trans people's lives are like.
Kid in high school in the Midwest, and he wants to get involved and she wants to learn more about GLAAD.
Yeah.
What can they do?
Go to GLAAD.org and you can find out about our work and how we work within the media. And GLAAD is actually the only national organization, LGBT organization, that has a Spanish language department. We actually, all of the work that GLAAD does, not only do we do it in English, but we do all of that work in Spanish as well. Hi, I'm Wilson Cruz, and I'm here with Red Carpet Tips.